naughty alcohols, methanol, wood alcohol, ethylene glycol antifreeze, and isopropyl alcohol rubbing alcohol cause terrible damage through their metabolites. Formic acid from methanol, oxalic acid from ethylene glycol, and acetone from isopropyl alcohol. The trick in treatment is to prevent the conversion of the original alcohols into their toxic metabolites. This can be done by saturating the alcohol dehydrogenase enzyme with intravenous alcohol or through the use of fomepizole, a competitive inhibitor.